locals looked on in horror at the results of Hurricane Irene and what it is doing to our dedicated reporter, Stephen B. King. On hand, don't worry.
And that's it from the Umbrella Cover Museum. Thank you.
And cut.